Okay, so good morning. It is around 8 o'clock, November 20th, 2022, Sunday, and SITREP. I'm on my way to this MX5 meeting called Ohakura in Toyota, Toyota City, in Aichi Prefecture, Japan, which is fairly close to where I live. And it's not a big meeting, but since the ND Miata MX5 has been released, the number of the MX5s that comes there has like doubled. So I'm kinda late, to be honest. I should have been there about 8:30-ish. It's already 8. It's gonna take about an hour from here to there, so I'm not sure if I can park my car there. It's free meeting, you can park it free. I just go there, hang around. Nothing special really, just very local, small meeting. Well, it's not really small right now, but it used to be small when I started going there. It was around like 20, 30 at the top, I would say. Then it started growing, and after the COVID hit, it's exploded. I would say like 50, 60 MX5 come and go. It's crazy right now, but it is a lot of fun. To get to see the local friends and new people also. Yeah. Guess it's gonna be fun. Since the ND MX5 has been released, the number of the MX5 here in Japan has gained 150%. So that's quite a lot, you know, must be selling really good. I would say that, you know, increased 50% are mostly ND Miatas and ND MX5s. So the meeting gets crowded, especially when a guy like me put it on the Instagram and YouTube, and you know, people get curious and, maybe I want to try it. That's what it happens. Everybody comes. You know, the, how do you say it? Not the promoter or the producer, but the guy that runs this meeting is actually considering don't really? Seriously?全然いないじゃん今日。全然いないじゃん。
全然いない。 雨だからかもしれないけ
全然いないじゃん今日。全然いないじゃん。So, as you can see, it is empty here today. I can't believe it. Maybe because of the weather.
Hmm.
うん。
君は誰なんだっていう。
顔も見た覚えはある。
けどねっていう。
それ新しいやつ。
いや。うん、三つ目の。
11:40 right now, and we're heading to lunch, right? We're heading to the ranch. Famous for fried chicken. Going there with my new friends that I just made. Well, one of them, I knew them for some time, but yeah, they're all new friends. はい、お墓が終わって1,2,3,4,5台で喜楽亭に向かってます。大盛りの唐揚げですね、お昼は。
そうそう、
全然
入って
る、
入ってません。
僕が乗ってるやつがだって今 MC1 のラップ
なんだよ。ジュンさん年齢最近上がる。あの時にだいぶネオクラ車が進んじゃったんです
よ。お、笑ってる。瞬時、勝負。
どうですか皆さん、初見の感想は。
味じゃない、
味じゃない、まずでかいっていう。本当に美味しいです。
この回転率の速さでちゃんと揚げたてが出てくる。
あ、ね、
うん、
すごい。遠くで食べれてるお客さん
です。
もう11月の折り返しですね。週末よ。
それじゃあね、お疲れっす。Okay, so after the meeting, I went to lunch with my friends. The food was great.We had a good laugh, good conversation. You know, we really need, you know, face-to-face conversation, especially in this COVID-related days, you know. We all need it. We all missed it. Well, thanks for watching this video, and please hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already, and see you on the next video. See ya.